What's up, everybody? So today I am driving from Boise down to Twin Falls. It's like a 2-hour drive, but I'm going down to pick up a couple cars. I got a Pontiac GTO, and then I'm also picking up, I think, a T-Bird. Yeah, so it's about a 2-hour drive. I'm going down there to pick those up. And then once I'm done with those, I'm just heading right back. So once I head right back, I'll just unload them. And then I gotta get them listed before the weekend. So I'm gonna bring you guys along for the ride. Try some new things out. I've never really tried a vlogging style, so that's one thing I'm really trying to work on, is just giving you guys new and better content. So here we go. Following them, so I thought that was pretty funny, but I just barely pulled out the GoPro too late, so we'll try to catch it next time. So I've been on the road for about 45 minutes now, and southern Idaho is really flat. If you go much north of Boise, it's pretty hilly, lots of mountains and trees and stuff, but here it's just flat and desert. It is kind of cool though, because they have a couple different things. A while back there was a whole solar field, which is kind of cool. And then just up here, there's a bunch of wind turbines, so.
Welcome to the food vlog. So we got chicken Alfredo underneath that. I got the meat lovers. We got this new ultra black Monster energy drink. Looks pretty badass. Hopefully it tastes that good. This pizza, so dank, so fucking good. That was an amazing choice. I thought about getting some other deli food, but the pizza was a great choice. Pretty good size slice, but each slice is 620 calories. Between that and the energy drink doesn't have any calories, so. With all that said, I think I'm doing pretty good. I guess I kind of forgot to say where the pizza was coming from. I got a Flying J. Little stop along the way to just before I go grab those cars. So thought I'd eat quick, go grab the cars here in just a little bit, and then load them up, and then head back to Boise.
Finally got those cars loaded. Took me about an hour and a half. Definitely longer than I was expecting. They're pretty dirty. But I am on my way back to Boise. Hopefully it doesn't take me too long. Thank you guys for listening. Make sure to stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment, and also check out the jet tag. I really freaking love the jet tags that I got. So please check them out. Links in the description. I really do appreciate it when you guys share my videos and help me get more exposure. I really like, just informing people of what's going on in the exotic car world. So yeah, please stay tuned, and I'll catch you guys next time.